In every society, the most important people who need your help are children, and that really has been the focus of the work of Yad Ezra and Shulamit, which makes it such an important organization in Israel. The organization feeds about 1,000 children every single week who need that hot meal that they get every day from Yad Ezra and Shulamit in order to have a proper, well-balanced diet.